man. I mean, Dave's just your boy. He loves you guys.
There he is.
Oh, God. I'm back, bitches. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. How many times you cross the line? Rubber dance for you guys. There's nothing left alone. These crazy things you do. In the fucking stone, my hand, I never had love time. Leave it for the dark zone. These crazy things you do.
You back to normal?
That was good, man. My arm was struggling on the end. I'm going to feel it tomorrow. I lost some weight up in my shoulders. Been chilling in a hospital bed for 2 weeks. It was fun, though. Sound good?
Sound awesome.
First show we played on this part of the tour was in Denver.
We had a great fucking show. Then we had a day off. And on that day off, the guy that plays drums for Cage the Elephant, his fucking appendix blew up, and he had to go to the fucking hospital. Jared, you're right there. I'm looking at you right now. Look at you. So that day, I got a phone call. Hey, is there any way you can fucking play some drums for Cage the Elephant? Because their drummer's appendix blew up. And I thought, yeah, okay. I gotta be honest, man. I went to iTunes and I bought you a new record because I had it. And that's a good fucking record, dude. Just so you know. I listened to that and I thought, holy shit. I'm like 6 of these fucking songs. I learned them in like 2.5 hours or something. I didn't learn them right. So that night I got to play drums for the first time in a long time in front of an arena full of people, and it was fucking so fun. Then I got to do it one more time. And I gotta say, man, your band is a great fucking band. And I'm glad you all came out on the road with us. And I'm glad that you're fucking back out of the hospital and back out on the fucking road!